Good morning, everybody, and welcome to your English classes. And welcome to your fourth bi-monthly, okay? Fourth bi-monthly, the last bimester, and you go to your vacations, to your Christmas, okay? This class, ladies and boys, it's very, very easy, okay? Let's remember some vocabulary about food, okay? Let's remember vocabulary about food. Ceviche, pochito a la brasa, spaghetti, cheese, lasagna, apples, tomatoes, okay? Let's remember, ladies, boys, some vocabulary about food, okay? Vocabulary about food. Let's see, guys. The last class we complete this vocabulary about food. Okay, so let's remember, guys. Let's remember. It's very, very easy. Okay, let's see. Boys, girls, how do you say letter A? What is the name of letter A? Come on, that's very
sandwich.
Sandwich, perfect. Letter A is a sandwich. And letter B, what is letter B, guys?
Salad.
Salad.
That's perfect. And letter C? Ah, it's similar to Spanish, huh? Come on, guys. Pass? Come on.
Pasta.
Pasta, perfect, pasta. Let's see. Letter D, guys.
Water.
Water, perfect. Delicious, delicious. Letter E.
Chicken.
Letter F.
Fish.
Okay, perfect. Letter G.
Rice.
Letter H.
Cola.
Soda, okay. Coca-Cola, Inca-Cola, Pepsi-Cola, cola, okay. Cola. That's perfect. Letter I, guys. I.
Vegetables.
Perfect. Vegetables.
Okay. Fruit.
Fruit. Letter K.
Cheese.
Perfect. Cheese. And the last. Okay, perfect, guys, perfect. We remember the vocabulary. Okay, now, Mauricio, Stephanie, Melina, Camila, Iris, and Leslie, let's play Ritmo a Go-Go. Okay, let's play Ritmo a Go-Go with this vocabulary. Okay, so you know the rules, you can repeat the word. Ya saben la regla, no pueden repetir. Okay, so Leslie, Iris, Camila, Melina, Stephanie, and Mauricio, get prepared. One, two, and three. Ritmo. A go go. Tell me you. Names of food. For example, Melina. Very quickly, Melina.
Chicken.
Chicken, excellent. Camila.
Fish.
Fish, excellent. Iris.
Pasta.
Pasta, perfect. Stephanie.
Chicken.
Chicken is already another. Stephanie, you can repeat. No puedes repetir. Three.
Water,
excellent. Mauricio. Food, Mauricio.
Sí, profesor.
Tell me one food, Mauricio.
Ya vamos. Salad. Sí.
Excellent. Leslie, tell me, Leslie.
Pasta. Sí. Water. Chisque. F.
No okay. Sé. Excellent, Mauricio. Thank you. We play. Perfect. Very good. Now, ladies. We remember this vocabulary about food, okay? The last class, we complete activity number one. We complete activity number 2, activity number 3, and activity number 4. Remember, we read this article, okay? We read the article, we circle the vocabulary, okay? About food, sandwiches, salads, vegetables, cheese, water, okay? Barbecue, vegetables. We complete all this vocabulary. Okay, now listen up. Melina, Camila, Iris, Leslie, Stephanie, Mauricio. We are going to read one more time, an extra time, this article, okay, to complete this, okay, to complete this exercise. Okay, here we have two names. Phil and Linda. Phil and Linda, okay? We need to read this article and complete the favorite food from Phil's and the favorite food from Linda's, okay? It's very, very easy, guys. Understood, yes or no, ladies? Understood, yes or no? Or so-so? Let me see that.
So-so.
No, okay, don't worry, don't worry. Listen, guys, we are going to read one more time. Vamos a leer otra vez this article, okay, this article about eating al fresco, okay, to complete this exercise, okay, to complete this exercise, para completar the Philip's favorite food and Linda's favorite food, okay? El favorite food de Phil y el favorite food de Linda, okay? Understood? Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, perfect. Very good. Now, guys, let's see. I'm going to choose volunteer first. Volunteer to help me to read paragraph number 1. Volunteer. Come on. Let's see, guys. Volunteer, volunteer, volunteer.
Yo.
I. Okay, thank you, Melina. Can you read, please?
The sun don't always shine and summer in Britain, so rich people can often can al fresco or outside, but winter where is good, they love having a picnic or because
Barbie.
Popular place for picnics are at the beach or next to a river. In cities, people often have picnics in local bars too.
Thank you. So, Stephanie, Camila, Iris, Leslie, Mauricio, and Anaelis, hello. Let's see, guys. According to the reading, okay, according to this paragraph, what is the meaning of outside? ¿Qué significaba outside?
¿Afuera? ¿Aire abierto?
Perfect, afuera, okay? Open, perfect. So, al fresco means outside. Okay, now, listen. Stephanie, Mauricio, Camila, Iris, Melina, Anaelis, and Leslie. Where, listen, where British people have barbecues? Where British people have barbecues or picnics? Where? What is the meaning of where? ¿Qué significaba where? Where?
¿Qué? No.
Ah,
¿dónde?
Excellent. ¿Dónde? So where British people have barbecues and picnics? Where? According to this paragraph, where? In the mall, in the park, in the river.
In the park?
In the park. Okay, in the park, in the park. No. Where, guys? Come on, you can do it.
And the beach?
At the beach. Very good. At the beach. What more? What more? At the beach? What more? Come on, you can do it, guys.
They have on the beach or next to a river.
Next to a river, perfect. So British people have picnics, barbecues at the beach, and next to the river. Okay, and what is the meaning of next to, guys? Next to.
Siguiente.
Siguiente o al costado. Okay, excellent, perfect. Let's see. Iris, please, tell me paragraph number two, please, Iris. One, two, three. Barbecues?
Barbecue. Isn't it barbecue?
Yes.
Profe. Okay. Barbecues are usually in people's garden, and they sometimes make a special place in the garden to cook the barbecues. These are called barbecue pits or barbies at the beach and in local parks in the, ¿cómo se le dice?
UK.
UK. There are often public barbies for people to come and cook their food. These are free for everyone to use.
Do you think you eat it now? Stephanie, Mauricio, Camila, Melina, Iris, Anaelis. Listen, huh? According to the reading, what is the name of the object? Listen, the name of the object that British people use to do the barbecues. What is the name of the object British people use to do the barbecue? Lo utilizan para hacer el barbecue. What is the name of the object? What are they called? They use to cook the barbecue. What is the name? What is it called, guys? Come on, that's easy. What is it called, guys? The name. In Spanish is parrilla. Okay, parrilla. Now, in
English.
Tell me.
Often?
No. Come on, guys. What? Listen, what is it called? What is excellent, Iris? Activate your microphone.
Barbies.
The Barbies. Okay, listen. To cook the barbecue, they use the Barbies. Okay, in Spanish, parrilla. In English, Barbies. Okay? Parrilla, Barbies. Okay, thank you. Perfect. Now, guys, here we have, okay, let me see. Here we have two images, okay? This is Phil family, and this is Linda family, okay? This is Linda family, and this is Phil family, okay? We are going to read the article and circle one more time the favorite food, okay? We are going to read and circle the favorite food. Y vamos a encerrar the food. Sandwich, cheese, vegetable, pasta, spaghetti, okay? So, let's see. Volunteer, please, to help me. Volunteer to help me to read about Phil. Volunteer. Nobody. Volunteer. Okay, dedocracia. By dedocracia, the volunteer is Camila Corrales. Camila, please activate your microphone and help me to read, please. Camila.
Yeah. It's lovely winter, and today Flynn and his friends are going on the pink to the beach. They take brackets to sit on and ball for playing football. And the moment the friends are making good food like sandwich and salad to eat and the pig, Philip, Griffith, no.
Girlfriend?
Griffith and Amy is making and this with vegetable and cheese in it now. Reed and Nick are carrying all the drink, water, and cola. There's an special soup free for the friends to a chocolate cake.
A chocolate cake. Perfect. So, Mauricio, Stephanie, Leslie, Melina, Naelis, Camila, Melina, help me, please. Help me to circle all the vocabulary about food. Help me, please. Help me to circle all the vocabulary.
Chocolate cake?
Yes, tell me, tell me.
Yes. And sandwich and salad?
Sandwich, perfect. Sandwiches, salad. What more, guys? What more?
Vegetables and cheese.
Vegetables, cheese. What more?
Cola.
Cola, perfect. What more?
Chocolate.
Water and chocolate?
Cake.
Chocolate cake.
Perfect, very good. Yes, Leslie. Girlfriend means novia, okay? Girlfriends means novia. Boyfriend, novio, okay? That's perfect, guys. So, what is the favorite food for Philip? Guys, according to the reading, what is the favorite food for Philip? Sandwiches. What more?
Salad.
Salad.
Vegetables. Cheese.
Cheese. Water. Cola. And your favorite.
Chocolate cake.
Perfect. So these are the favorite foods for Felix's picnic. Okay. Now let's see for Linda's barbecue. Huh? Let's see. Volunteer to help me to read paragraph. Yes, Leslie, in Spain, they speak English. Volunteer to help me. Volunteer. One extra point. Nobody?
Profe, yo.
Okay, perfect. Help me, Iris. Linda?
Pero, ¿iba a valer un punto?
No, there is not point. The complete text, please.
Ya. ¿Tengo que leer solo un párrafo?
Yes, all the complete text, please. It's only one paragraph.
Yeah. Linda and her family are making food for a summer barbecue in their garden. Linda does it outside now, cooking the meat of the barbie, burgers, and hot dogs. Linda's brother are helping him at the moment, keeping the fridge hot. This weekend, they are cooking vegetables to be cows. Linda and Uncle are vegetarians. They never eat meat or fish. Her mom is inside the house at the moment making a Mexican. This week, rice and vegetables in the kitchen. Linda's making a pasta salad too, and so is putting ice cream and fresh fruit in the fridge for their dessert later. The smell from the barbecue is making them all hungry.
All hungry, perfect, very good, thank you. Now, boys, girls, very easy. Inside is the opposite, the antonymy of outside, okay? Inside, it's the antonymy, the opposite. What is the meaning of inside? ¿Qué significaría inside?
Adentro. Adentro.
Excellent, perfect.
Adentro.
Okay, very cute, very good. Now, where, listen, where are Linda's family having the barbecue? Where? In what place are they having the barbecue? Where? Look at the image. Look at the text. Where are they having the barbecue?
Park?
The park? Okay, similar to the park. In there? Garden, okay? They are having the barbecue in their garden, okay? Look, this is a Barbie. It's a parrilla, okay? Barbie is the parrilla. Now, guys, what is the meaning of meat?
Carne.
Excellent, okay? Carne. Now, what is the meaning of weekend?
Semana.
fin de semana, ¿ok? Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Es viernes y el cuerpo lo sabe, ¿ok? That's weekend, ¿ok? Weekend. That's perfect. Now, let's see. Help me, please. Help me to circle the food for Linda's barbecue, ladies, boys. What is the food for Linda's barbecue?
We burger.
Meat, burger. What more? Meat, burger. Come on, help me, help me.
Pasta, salad.
Okay, okay. Let me...
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs. Okay.
Vegetables.
Okay. Vegetables.
Cookies.
Pasta.
Cooking.
Cookies.
Salad.
Vegetable. Okay, what is salad? Okay, salad. Pasta, salad. What more, guys?
Ice cream.
Ice cream, perfect. And what is the meaning of ice cream?
Fresh fruit.
Fresh.
Helado.
Fruit, perfect. And ice cream?
Helado.
Excellent, okay. Helado, perfect. And for the most intelligent. What is the meaning of dessert? Dessert.
Postre.
Repeat, please, repeat.
Postre.
Postre, okay. A dessert is postre, okay. Arroz con leche, rice with milk, mazamorrita, okay. Picaroncitos. Dessert, okay. Perfect. So, guys, very good. We remember some vocabulary about food, okay. We have remembered this vocabulary about food, okay. Very, very easy for you. Very easy. Now, let's check some PowerPoints, okay? Let's check some PowerPoints, guys. First, welcome to your fourth bi-monthly, okay? Welcome to your fourth bi-monthly. And let's see. Bam! Today, boys, girls, we are going to learn the difference, the versus between should and shouldn't, okay? Listen, we are going to see, to learn the difference between should and shouldn't, okay? Let's see, Camila, please. Can you help me to read the definition, please, Camila?
Hello?
Yes, please. One, two, and three.
I use salt and solvents to hide and wish or to talk about what we think is right or wrong.
Thank you, Camila. So, boys and girls, we use should and shouldn't to give advice, okay? And Teacher Angelo, what is the meaning of advice? ¿Qué significa advice? Advice means consejo. In Spanish means consejo, okay? Consejo. So, we use el should for a positive advice, consejo positive, and shouldn't for negative advice, okay? What is the meaning of advice, guys? ¿Qué significa advice? In Spanish, ¿qué significa advice?
Consejo.
Consejo. Perfect. Should means deberías. Should means deberías. And shouldn't, no, deberías. Okay? Should in Spanish means deberías. Shouldn't, no deberías. Okay? For example, imagine, you are with your boyfriend. No, you are with your best friend. Estás con tu mejor amigo o amiga, okay? And your best friend says, that's a beautiful boy, a beautiful girl. Es un beautiful boy, un beautiful girl. And you say, you should ask for the cell phone. Deberías pedirle el cell phone. Ah, o for example, your best friend, and your best friend have fever. I fever. Come on, I have fever. And you say, hey, you should go to the doctor. Deberías go to the doctor. Okay? Or for example, your brother or sister is smoking, huh? Is smoking cigarette. And you say, come on, hey, you shouldn't smoke, huh? You shouldn't smoke. I'm going to tell you, mom, le voy a decir a mamá, you shouldn't smoke, no?
No deberías fumar.
Excellent, you shouldn't smoke, okay? Or for example, I don't know, Melina is copying in the exam, Melina copying the exam, an English exam is copying, and it is saying, Melina, you shouldn't copy, no, you shouldn't copy in the exam, no, deberías, okay? So, shouldn't is for advices, para consejos, okay? Deberías, no deberías. Understood, yes or no, guys? ¿Entendido?
Y el otro, profe, el otro versus.
Ah, el should, shouldn't. Should positive, sí. Shouldn't negative. Understood.
Consejos positivos y consejos negativos.
Yes.
Algo así.
Deberías, no deberías. Okay, remember, should, deberías. Shouldn't, no deberías. Okay? So, Iris, Mauricio, Stephanie, Camila. Understood, guys? ¿Entendieron? Yes or no?
Más o menos.
So, como. Okay, let's see. Melina, please. Help me to read example number one, please.
You look tired, you shall go to bed.
Perfect. What is the meaning of tired, guys? ¿Qué significa tired?
Cansancio.
Excellent. So, you look tired, ¿eh?
¿Tú te ves cansado?
Excellent. You should go to bed. What is the meaning of you look tired? You should go to bed. ¿Qué significa in Spanish? What is the meaning?
Deberías descansar. Deberías descansar.
Deberías.
¿Dormir? ¿Sleep?
Sleep. Go to bed. Okay, so... Iris, please help me to read this. Iris, help me, please. You.
Profe, ¿qué?
Help me, please, to read this explanation, Iris. You should.
Yeah. You should do sometime. It is a good thing to do.
Thank you. So, Camila, Melina, Iris, Mauricio, Stephanie, listen. We use should. To mention that it's a good thing, it's a good idea. Okay, we use should to mention that it's a good idea, a good action. Okay?
¿Deberías jugar todo el día?
No, this is another example. It's a good thing, es una buena cosa, it's a good action, buena acción. You look tired, te ves cansado. You should go to bed. Deberías dormir. Es algo bueno, positive, okay? So, let's see. Anaelis, please help me to read this example, Anaelis.
The kids shouldn't spend so much time in front of TV.
Of that TV, very good. Kids shouldn't spend so much time in front of the TV. What is the meaning in Spanish, guys? This sentence, what is the meaning? ¿Qué significa?
Estar muy cerca del televisor, sus ojos.
No deberían pasar mucho tiempo frente al TV. Okay, so we use shouldn't to mention that is not good. Okay, isn't good. It's not positive. It's negative. Okay, so should for affirmative, shouldn't for negative. Okay, should affirmative, shouldn't negative. Deberías, no deberías. Understood, guys? Yes or no? Or so, so?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, let's see more examples, guys. Let's see. Leslie, please help me to read this example. Help me, please, Leslie. Leslie.
Sí, profe. I have an exam tomorrow.
All right, perfect. Camila, help me, please. Help me to read the advice, Camila.
You should student very hard.
Very good. Okay, Leslie say, oh, Camila, I have an exam tomorrow. And Camila say, hey, Leslie, you should study, you should study very hard. Deberías. Okay, Anaelis, let's see, help me please, help me to read this example, Anaelis.
I have a terrible fever.
Terrible?
Terrible fever.
Fever, perfect.
Fever.
Camille, Anaelis say, I have a terrible fever, terrible. And let's see, Stephanie, help me to read the advice, please. Ayúdame a leer. Help me, please, Stephanie. 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 Come on.
Sí, profe.
Okay, thank you. Stephanie, help me to read, please.
You should do the doctor.
Perfect. You should go to the doctor.
Go to the doctor.
Thank you. So, guys, very easy. Yeah? El should is for affirmative advice. Okay, deberías. Now, let's see. Look at this situation, Melina. Help me.
It's not.
Smoking, perfect, smoke. Help me, Melina, help me to read the advice, please.
You shouldn't smoke.
Shouldn't smoke, okay. Hey, you shouldn't, No. You shouldn't smoke. Perfect. Mauricio, activate your microphone, please. Let's see, look at the image,
You should not smoke.
Help me, please, Mauricio, you.
Your soul noy is the mole.
Very good. You shouldn't steal money. Okay, no steal money. Okay, Iris. Let's see, Iris. Look at image number three, Iris. Help me, please.
Okay.
Help me to read the example.
You shouldn't copy in your exam.
Excellent. You shouldn't copy. Come on. No. So, shouldn't, negative, no deberías. Should, affirmative, deberías. Okay? So, Melina, Iris, Mauricio, Camila, Leslie, understood? Yes or no, guys? Understood? ¿Entendieron? Yes or so?
Yes.
Okay, perfect, guys, perfect. So, now, here, I have some sentences, okay? Some sentences, And we need to complete with should or shouldn't. Vamos a completar con should or shouldn't, okay? Should, what is the meaning of should, guys? ¿Qué significa should?
Deberías.
Perfect. So let's complete number one together. Okay, complete number one together. You be so selfish, egoísta. You should or you shouldn't be selfish.
Shouldn't.
Perfect. You shouldn't, okay? No, come on. Shouldn't be selfish. Very good. Now, Melina, help me please. Number two.
I don't think you shouldn't smoke so much.
Smoke so much. Very good. Perfect. Very good. Now, let's see. Camila, please help me on number three, please, Camila.
You should exercise more.
Exercise more. You should exercise. Do exercises. Exercises. You should or shouldn't exercise?
You should.
You should. Perfect. Do exercises, okay? You should. Perfect. Now, let's see. Next. Iris, please help me to read number four. Iris?
I think you...
Right.
Shouldn't.
Okay, complete a sentence, please. Complete a sentence. I think you...
Try to speak to her.
To speak to her, hablarle a ella. So, you should or shouldn't?
Should.
Should, perfect. Deberías hablarle, maybe boyfriend, girlfriend, okay? Very good. Now, let's see. Next. Stephanie, activate your microphone, please. Help me, please. Stephanie, you. Come on. Okay, Leslie, Stephanie, Camila, Iris, please. Mauricio, your cameras, please. I want to see you guys. Quiero verlos, your cameras. And Anaelis, help me on number five, please. Help me number five, Anaelis. You
are overweight. You
overweight.
Overweight. You go on a diet.
On a diet. Perfect. Anaelis, overweight means sobrepeso, okay? You are overweight and sobrepeso, huh? You should or shouldn't go on a diet, dieta. Should or shouldn't?
Shouldn't.
Okay, analyze, Anaelis.
No debería estar gordo, pues.
Ah, but acá dice gordo o dieta.
Ah, ya, should, dieta. Tendría que hacer dieta.
On a diet, deberías hacer una dieta. Should, perfect. Let's see. Let's complete. Let's see, who is missing? Mauricio. Mauricio, help me, please. The next. You. Mauricio.
Sí, profesor. Dime por un momento. Espera. Ya, está. Ya. Ya dime, profesor.
Ok, help me, please, Mauricio. You.
Yo never explain to you. Mother, make this
like, okay, so, hey, for example, your brother say, come on, mamá, a su madre, como molesta, mamá, oye, así dice, ¿ah? And you say, hey, you should or you shouldn't speak to your mother. Should or shouldn't?
Yeah, professor, yeah, yo soy not never explain.
Excellent, okay. You shouldn't, no deberías nunca hablarle a tu mamá, okay? You should not or shouldn't. Perfect. Now, let's see. Melina, help me, please. Help me the next. Very easy, yeah?
The kids shouldn't speak so much time in front of the TV.
Very good. Shouldn't spend so much time in front of the TV. Perfect. Shouldn't, negative, okay? Okay, let's see, let's continue. Iris, activate your microphone, please, Iris. Activate your microphone.
I tell her the truth or show I say nothing.
Very good, Iris. I tell her the truth. Yo decirle la verdad o debería quedar, no decir nada. I should or I shouldn't tell her the truth. ¿Debería o no debería decirle la verdad?
I should.
I should. Perfect. I should. Ok. I should tell the truth. Debería decir la verdad. Let's see. Leslie. Leslie Jasmine. Leslie, help me, please. I. Leslie. Leslie. Where are you, Leslie?
Yep. I think where antique where we reserve our holiday in the advance.
Very good. I think we reserve our holiday in advance. Reservar nuestros días festivos por adelantado. I think we should or shouldn't reservar. What do you think, guys? ¿Qué opinan? I should or shouldn't?
¿Qué?
Help me, Melina, Stephanie, Camila, Iris, Leslie, Mauricio. I think we should or shouldn't reserve. ¿Deberíamos o no deberíamos reservar?
I should.
Okay. Va a venir el apocalipsis.
Okay, the apocalypse. Okay, that's perfect, guys. Perfect. All your answers are excellent. Okay, all your answers are excellent. Okay, perfect. Remember, el should is for affirmative, shouldn't for negative. Deberías, no deberías. Okay, so Melina, Mauricio, Iris, Stephanie, do you have...
Yo sí entendí, profe.
Excellent. Questions, do you have questions? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes.
No.
No? Okay, perfect. Let me erase it, please. Now, guys, let's see. Before this, pay attention, please. I'm gonna tell you some situations and you need to tell me the advice. Ok, les voy a plantear algunas situaciones and you tell me the advice. Y ustedes me dicen el consejo. Ok, please, Stephanie, Mauricio, Leslie, Iris, Camila, your camera, please. I wanna see you, quiero verlos. Please, your camera. Thank you, Camila. Thank you, Iris. Thank you, Mauricio. Situation number one. Iris, your camera. Number one, you tell me the advice. Ustedes me dicen el advice, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Exam, copy. Copy in the exam, ¿no?
You should learn.
¿Copiamos el examen?
Ok, the situation is copy the exam. La situación es...
Yeah.
Tell me the advice. And teacher Angelo, you shouldn't, ok? One, two, and three, tell me, please.
Teacher, I'm sure.
No entiendo.
Teacher, you shouldn't.
You shouldn't copy in the exam.
You shouldn't copy in the exam. Very good. Perfect. Situation number two. In class, huh? Can you give me advice?
Should them in the class.
In the class, perfect. Oh, come on, I have coronavirus.
He is under. No,
okay, it's perfect. You You should see or go to the doctor. Very good. Let's see. Okay. Iris, 0. Camila, 0. Leslie, 0. Melina, 0. Everybody, 0. Todos zeros. Tell me the advice.
Marcha comunal.
Zero in exam. Tell me advice.
I am Sheldon. Is the study?
You shouldn't be?
A study?
Okay. You okay. For me, for me. Advice for me. Consejo para mí.
Por eso, pues, I am sure it's a study.
Debería recapacitar.
The student should study. Los estudiantes deberían study. A student should study, okay? Perfect, guys. Should, affirmative. Shouldn't, negative. Okay? Now, Iris, Camila, Stephanie, Leslie. Leslie, your camera, please. Now. Listen, you have 10 seconds to relax. Okay, you have 10 seconds, please, to relax. Move your head, move your arms, drink water, because we have a new topic. Vamos a tener un nuevo tema, okay? This topic is very, very easy. Es super fácil, okay?
Perfect. Entonces, ¿nos desconectamos?
No. Here, 10 seconds. 10 segundos les he dicho.
¿Por qué 10 segundos? ¿No se supone que son 10 minutos cada clase?
No, you don't have break, guys. Conmigo no tienen break. Ok, let me... Y Iris, no pida break. Hay coste que ha faltado, mira, la mitad.
Profe, no. Yo he faltado cuando estaba mal. Por eso, profe. Okay. Por eso.
Estoy a probar ese curso. Ok. Ok. Perfect. Now, Melina, Iris, Mauricio, Camila, Leslie, please concentrate in the next part of the house. Concentre. Part of the class. Ok. Part of the class. Concentrate, please, because that topic is in your exam. Ese tema les va a venir en su exam. Ok, please, concentrate. One, it's very easy, ¿eh? One, two, and three. Listen, guys. Today, we are going to learn time extension. Time expressions for the present continuous. Okay? Listen up. Today, we are going to learn time expressions to use in the present continuous. Para utilizarlo en el present continuous. Okay? For example, Teacher Angelo is speaking in the moment. We are traveling this week. Okay, the time expressions to use in the present continuous. They are very, very easy. Son super fáciles, chicos. Let's see. Here I have Pepito. Pepito. Let's see. Pepito. Here we have. Iris, please, help me to read this sentence, please.
We use the time expression in the present continuous to emphasize that the action is happening in the right moment.
Thank you, Iris. So, we use, guys, the time expressions. Utilizamos los time expressions to emphasize, to clarify that the action happened in the moment, in the right moment. So, let's see, here we have Pancracio. Camila, help me to read, please, Pancracio sentence.
The time expression usually is at the end of the sentence.
At the end of the sentence. Perfect. So, the time expressions go at the end of the sentence. Okay? They go at the end. What is the meaning of end, guys? End. For example, Avengers, end game. End game. What is the meaning of end, guys? Similar to finish. Come on, guys. What is the meaning of end?
Final.
Excellent, Melina. So the time expressions go at the end of the sentence. Al final de la. What is the meaning of sentence, guys? ¿Qué significa sentence?
Serie, película.
Hora.
Una.
De la hora.
Sí. Ah.
So the time expressions, guys. Number one, to emphasize the action in the moment. Para enfatizar el action in the moment, en el preciso momento. Number two, they go at the end of the sentence. Van al final. Okay? So, Melina, Camila, Leslie, Stephanie, Iris, these are... Okay, okay. Anaelis, don't worry, no te preocupes. These are the time expressions. Estos son los time expressions, okay? They are very, very easy. Let's see. Anaelis, please help me to read the time expressions, Anaelis.
Today.
Today.
And the mother.
At the moment.
At the moment. This week. This month, these days, this morning.
This morning, perfect. So, let's see, guys. What is the meaning of today in Spanish?
Hoy.
Hoy día, perfect. At the moment, at the moment.
En este momento.
Excellent. This week. Okay. What is the weekend means? Fin de semana. Weekend significa fin de semana. Week.
¿En esta semana?
Excellent. This week, esta semana. This month, month.
¿En este mes?
Repeat, please, Camila, repeat.
¿En este mes?
Excellent. These days.
¿En estos días?
Excellent, perfect. And this morning, this morning.
Ahorita. El día, hoy día, hoy día, hoy día.
Ok, ok. Today es hoy día. This morning, what is the meaning of morning? Good morning.
En este momento. Buenos días.
Afternoon, teacher.
Noche.
Noche. Uy, no.
El día.
El día.
Hoy día.
El día.
El día. ¿Es esta mañana?
En la mañana, perfecto. ¿Quién me dijo noche, ah? Zero, a zero, guys. Camila, okay. This morning, okay. So, guys, these are the time expressions. Estos son los time expressions, okay? Today, at the moment, this week, this month, these days, this morning, okay? Esta mañana. And they are used to emphasize that the action is happening in that moment, para enfatizar que está pasando en ese momento, ¿ok? And they go at the end, y van al the end, al final, ¿ok? They always goes at the end, ¿ok? So, let's see some examples, guys. Let's see, let's see. Here we have this example. Mauricio, please, help me to read this example, Mauricio.
Say, is eating a pigeon this morning.
This morning, perfect. She's riding a bike this morning.
Professor, está mal este morning, este M-O-R-N-E, este fata, N-U.
Yes, yes, yes. I made a mistake, sorry, sorry, guys. This morning, okay.
Let me...
earlier. Okay, this morning. Sorry, this morning, okay? So, guys, very easy. We use these time expressions at the end of the sentence. Lo utilizamos at the end of the sentence, al final, okay? At the end of the sentence to emphasize the action, para enfatizar. She's riding a bike, okay? But this morning, en esta mañana, en la mañana, okay? So, understood, yes or no, guys?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Okay, let's create sentences, guys. Let's create sentence. Look, he's Pancrazio, okay? Help me, please. Help me to create a present continuous sentence, guys, about Pancrazio. Help me, please.
Acrobat.
The action dance? Is dance, okay? The action is dance.
Pancrazio and acrobat.
Está bailando.
Pancrazio, okay, Pancrazio.
This morning. Is dance.
Is
dance or is dancing?
Is dancing.
Dancing.
Dancing, very good. Pancrazio is dancing, very good. Pancrazio is dancing. Now, let's choose.
This morning.
Expression, guys. Pancrazio is dancing.
A moment.
At the moment.
This moment.
At the moment.
Guys.
Pancrazio is dancing at
the moment.
Moment.
Pancrazio is dancing at the moment. Very easy, guys. The time expression goes at the end. Va siempre al final, at the end. Okay? Let's see, guys. Help me, please. Help me to create a sentence about Juanito. He's Juanito. Juanito. Help me, please.
Juanito
is running.
Run. One N or two N's? One or two N's?
Two N's.
Juanito is running. Perfect. Juanito is running. Now, help me, please. Let's choose one time expression.
This morning.
Okay. Okay. Let's try today, okay? Juanito is running today. That's perfect. Very good. Now, he's Carlitos, okay? Carlitos. Help me, please, to create a sentence about Carlitos.
Carlitos is...
Okay. Is read?
Carlitos is...
Reading.
Carlitos is reading. Perfect. Now, let's choose.
These days.
Carlitos is reading these days. Perfect. Now, he's.
Soy el Pepe.
Listen.
El Pepe.
Pancrazio, Petronila, Gertrudis de la Mercedes, Caída de los Santos. ¿Ok? Pancrazio, Petronila, Gertrudis, Mercedes, Caída de los Santos.
¿Qué nombre?
Please. Help me to create a sentence, guys.
Eso, yo.
Help me.
Yeah, a ver. Tina is reality. Es el nombre, Tina.
Tina.
Yeah, is.
Eating, excellent.
Tina.
Ah, Tina, okay. Tina is eating.
Tina. Yeah.
Is eating. Perfect. Tina
is eating. This morning, cualquiera, this morning,
okay, perfect.
No, pero quiero usted,
This morning.
It's perfect. This morning.
That's it.
This morning. Very good, Mauricio. It's perfect. This morning. Thank you. Tina is eating this morning. Okay. So, very easy. Leslie, Stephanie, Iris, Camila. The time expressions. Okay. Today, this morning, these days, at the moment. Okay. This month, this week goes at the end. Van at the end. What is the meaning of end, guys? ¿Qué significaba end?
Final.
Final.
They always goes at the end. Van al final, at the end. Okay? And we use to emphasize a present continuous sentence. Y utilizamos para enfatizar un present continuous. Okay? Present continuous sentence. The verb to be and ing. Verb to be, ing. Verb to be, ing. Okay? Do you have any questions, guys? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes, no, yes, no, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Okay. Let's continue, guys. Let's continue to the next PowerPoint. Let's continue. Tum. Here, guys. Listen. We need to choose. We need to choose the correct time expression. Okay? We have two options. Option number one and option number two. We need to choose the correct time expression, okay? For example, let's see, Iris, help me to read example number one, please. Iris?
Sí, profe, que no, ya cargo, ya. Yeah. We are learning English, no?
Now, perfect. We are learning English now. In this moment, right now, okay? Perfect. Now, volunteer to help me, number two. Volunteer. Melina, Camila, Mauricio.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, help me please, Melina.
Food is becoming expensive always these days.
Okay, perfect. Now, Melina, what is the correct time expression? ¿Cuál es el correct? Always or these days? Present continuous. Remember, Melina, present continuous. Okay, don't worry, Melina, don't worry. Mauricio, Camila, Iris, Stephanie, Leslie. Concentrate, please, here, in these time expressions. Today, at the moment, this week, this month, these days, this morning, okay? 10 seconds, 10 seconds, please, to concentrate. Concentrate, please. Memorize. Today, at the moment, this week, this month, these days, this morning, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One, and zero, guys. Now, let's see. There is, yeah? Melina, please, help me one more time. Number two, please.
Food is becoming expensive. I was these days?
These days, perfect. That is the correct time expression. Food is becoming expensive these days. Excellent. Volunteer number two, guys. Volunteer, sorry, number three. Volunteer. Number three, Stephanie, Iris, Camila, Leslie, Mauricio, number three. Come on, guys. Help me.
This most.
Excellent, Mauricio. Excellent, Mauricio. You are eating a lot this month. Perfect. Now, volunteer, please. Number four, volunteer. Volunteer. Come on. Camila, thank you. Help me, please, number four, Camila.
I don't. I am not studying English. This no summer.
Perfect.
Summer or this?
Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Camila, how do you say this summer or now summer? What is the correct, Camila? This summer or now summer?
No summer.
Ahora verano. Oh.
No. No summer. No, this no summer.
Okay. Don't worry, Camila. Help me on number five, please, Camila. Help me on number five.
Yeah, she is not studying here at the moment.
At the moment, perfect, okay? She is not studying here at the moment, perfect. Let's see. Leslie, please. Help me on number six, Leslie, number six. Activate your microphone.
Then yeah, what are you reading today? Option.
Okay, perfect. Now, Leslie, what is the correct option, Leslie? ¿Cuál es el correct? What are you reading today? Or what are you reading often?
What are you doing today?
Today, perfect. Today, it's the correct one. Excellent. Stephanie Garrido, activate your microphone, please, Stephanie.
Sí, profe.
Number seven, please help me, Stephanie, number seven.
I'm going to the pool yesterday. No.
Excellent. Now, Stephanie, what is the correct option? I'm going to the pub. Yesterday, or I'm going to the pub now?
No.
Wow, perfect. Very good. Let's continue. Iris, tell me on number eight, please, Iris.
They are only drinking water always today. Today?
Today, perfect. Today. So, Leslie, Iris, Stephanie, Camila, the time expressions are today, now, at the moment, this month, these days, this summer, these days. Okay? Those are the time expressions for the present continuous. Esos son los time expressions para el present continuous. Okay? So now, Melina, please help me to create a present continuous sentence about this photo, please, Melina. Look at the photo. It's negative, huh? Help me, please.
She
isn't. How do you say, Melina? Tennis. Read tennis, cook tennis, play tennis, travel tennis.
Playing tennis?
She isn't playing tennis. Perfect. Now, Melina, choose one time expression, Melina. She isn't playing tennis. One time expression, please. Choose one. Choose one.
Today?
Excellent. She isn't playing tennis today. Perfect. Very good. Now, volunteer to tell me a sentence about this boy. Come on, guys. Let's remember. How do you say this action? Stephanie, Iris, Camila, Leslie, Mauricio. Okay, Camila, help me, please, about this. Okay, Mauricio. Tell me, please, Mauricio.
Is... And no say a very pequeño papel.
Is tell this action, Mauricio. ¿Cómo se dice? Surfing, perfect. He's surfing. Okay, Mauricio. He's surfing now. One time expression, Mauricio. Escoge uno. These days, this month, at the moment, today, now.
At the moment.
Excellent. He's surfing at the moment. Okay. He's surfing at the moment. Perfect. Now, Iris, activate your microphone, please. Tell me about this image, Iris.
They
perfect day.
They are. Eso es.
Ah, how do you say this sport? It's a sport. Melina, Camila,
baseball.
Baseball, no. It's similar to baseball. Green.
Badminton.
Badminton, no. Green.
Baseball.
Cricket. Cricket.
Okay, it's cricket, remember, huh? So, they are, help me, Iris, they are cricket, they are play cricket, they are dance cricket.
They are play cricket.
They are, okay, they are play or they are playing?
Playing cricket.
Cricket, perfect, they are playing cricket. Now, Iris, one time expression, please.
Today,
perfect. They are playing cricket today. Very good. Thank you. Now, last but not least, volunteer to help me about this image. About Pancracia, Petronil, Gertrudes, la de la Mercedes. Volunteer.
Yo.
Ay, okay, help me, please.
She isn't.
Skating.
He isn't ice skating.
One time expression, Melina.
These days,
perfect. She isn't ice skating. These
days.
Perfect. Excellent. So, Mauricio, Melina, Camila, Iris, Leslie, easy or difficult, guys? Easy or difficult?
So-so.
Really? Camila, easy or difficult, Camila?
Easy.
Thank you, Camila, thank you. Come on. You are sleeping, no, huh? No? Okay. Perfect, guys. Excellent. We complete this exercise. Listen, guys, take a photo, take a screenshot, okay, to copy this later in your notebooks, okay? Tómenle un screenshot, a photo, to copy this on your notebooks later, para que lo copien luego, okay, chicos? It's important, please. Es importante que copien esto. The most important are these. Today, at the moment, this week, this month, this day, this morning, you have to memorize it, okay? Esas expresiones, chicos, van a tener que memorizárselas, okay? Son súper fáciles. There are only 5, solo son 5, okay? Today, at the moment, this week, this month, these days, this morning, okay? They are very easy to memorize, chicos. Son súper fáciles para que lo memoricen, ¿ok? And you copy this in your English notebooks. Copian esto luego, ya lo copian en su English notebook, ¿ok? So, now, Let's see. Let's go back to your English books. Okay, regresamos al English book to finish the activity. Para finalizar, chicos. To finish, to finish. Give me one second, please. That page is charging. Está cargando. Give me a second, please. Give me one second, please. Give me one second, one second, one second, one second. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, guys. Sorry, sorry. Sometimes the internet is a disaster. Okay, guys. Here. Let's see. As I told you before, we use these time expressions today, at the moment, this week, this morning, these days, this morning with the present continuous, okay? They go with the present continuous, okay? So here, in activity number five, guys, in activity number five, we need to complete with the correct time expression, okay? Tenemos que completar con el correct time expression, okay? So, let's see, let's complete together, guys. Camila, help me to read example number one, Camila. Where?
Where are you working today, John?
Thank you. Now, volunteer, please, to help me, number two, volunteer. To help me to read. Ah, come on, guys.
The children are growing fast.
Excellent.
This week?
This week, okay. Or could be this week. Podría ser this week, huh? But let's see, guys. The children are growing. What is the meaning of growing?
Creciendo.
Excellent, creciendo. So, the children are growing, 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 growing this morning. Crecen en la mañana. These days, this week.
This month.
What do you think? Tell me.
This month?
This month, perfect. The children are growing, 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 growing. This month.
This month.
This month. That's the better one. Ese es el que más le cae. Let's see. Let's complete, guys. Volunteer to help me number three. Volunteer to help me to read number three. Come on, volunteer. Only to read, guys. We complete together. Lo completamos juntos. Volunteer number three.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, Camila.
Yeah, my brother isn't doing his homework. He's playing video games.
Excellent. You say, hey, my brother isn't doing his homework. He's playing video games. Now, my brother isn't doing his homework this week, these days, at the moment, or this morning, what do you think? He's playing.
This day?
What do you think, guys?
This morning? No.
Okay, tell me, Camila. Come on, Camila, it's perfect. It is Stephanie Leslie. Tell me, guys. He's playing video
games. For me?
This morning, okay, perfect. This morning. Morning, okay, that's perfect.
Morning.
Let's put it here. This morning. Now, let's see. Iris, Leslie, Stephanie, volunteer to help me number four. Okay, Iris, help me please, Iris. Number four, Stephanie.
Profe, ¿me dijo que lo lea o qué?
Tell me, number four. Mom.
Mom's cooking is for breakfast.
For breakfast? Perfect. Now, mom is cooking eggs for breakfast. Huh? Breakfast. These days, this week, at the moment, or this morning. Could be this morning. Huh? You can repeat.
This morning.
This morning. Okay, perfect. Because breakfast means desayuno. Significa desayuno. This morning. This morning. Okay, perfect. Let's see. Stephanie, please help me to read number 5, Stephanie. Stephanie?
Sí, bro.
Help me, please.
Sadie is studying a lot. She, espérate, no veo.
She's
got an exam soon.
Very good. So, help me guys, help me. Susie is studying a lot these days or this week? What do you think, guys?
Days.
This day.
These days, okay, perfect. She's studying a lot these days. That's perfect. These days. And the last one, guys. Help me, please. Leslie, help me, number 6, please. Leslie. Help me.
Sí, pero...
Okay,
yeah. We're learning about Napoleon in history.
In history, perfect. So, guys, help me. We're learning.
The moment.
Okay, at the moment or this week? What do you think, guys?
This week?
This week? Okay, let me put it here. History this week. Excellent, this week. And, okay, Melina, Camila, help me please. Number 3. My brother, what do you think? My brother isn't doing his homework this morning or isn't doing his homework at the moment. He's playing video games.
At the moment, my brother is doing his homework at the moment.
Excellent. That is the answer. Okay. At the moment. Okay. My brother isn't doing his homework at the moment. He's playing video games. En este momento, no, mamita. Okay, estoy jugando videojuegos. Have you heard that in Spanish? En español dicen eso, ¿no? En este momento, por favor, no. Estoy jugando. No me interrumpan. Okay? So, my brother isn't doing his homework at the moment. He's playing video games. Okay? So, guys, please study these time expressions, okay? Estudien estos time expressions, okay? For the next class, para la siguiente clase, ¿eh? At the moment, this week, this month, this day, this morning. Now, to finish the class, to have your break, let's see. Melina, what's your favorite food, Melina, for a picnic? Tell me your favorite food for a picnic.
Sandwich.
Sandwich, what more for a picnic? Huh?
Apples, fruit, vegetables, salads, water, cola.
Excellent, Melina, perfect. Camila, tell me your favorite food for your birthday. For your birthday,
huh?
Yeah. Tell me the favorite food, tu favorite food for a birthday party. Happy birthday to you for a birthday party. Your favorite food.
Okay,
tell me.
Chocolate, coffee, ¿se dice? Okay. Cola también.
Cola.
Ya no sé.
Okay, chocolate, cake, cola, candies, maybe, candies. Okay, it is. Tell me, please, what is your favorite food? It is for a barbecue, huh? Barbecue.
Ay,
for a Barbie series.
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
Hamburguesas.
Okay. Burgers.
Burgers. Chicken.
Chicken. Mm, delicious, huh? What more? What more? To drink. Glue, glue.
Profe, no sé, que no como chance ni nada de eso.
To drink, to drink. Soda, juice, water.
Coca-Cola.
Cola, Coca-Cola. Okay, that's perfect. Very good. Mauricio, tell me your favorite food for a picnic, Mauricio, for a picnic.
Dime, profesor. Ya, ellos, mujeres.
The food, tell me the food, Mauricio, for a picnic.
¿Cuál?
Your favorite food for a picnic, Mauricio. ¿Qué comida llevarías a un picnic? Cheese. What more, Mauricio?
Sí. Lo tío tú. Lo tío tú.
¿Qué más, Mauricio? ¿Qué más llevarías para un picnic? Cheese, potatoes.
Por favor, que me pensar. No se vende quieto, tío.
Ok, Mauricio. Thank you. Thank you, Mauricio. Only mention, please. Only mention the name of the food for a picnic. Solo menciona la comida que llevarías a un picnic. ¿Qué llevarías a un picnic? What food? ¿Qué comida?
Ah, ya, por eso, pinis, taco, vida, este, sal, ya, espera, ya, por lo que usaste. Guate. No hay, no hay, no sé, de ideas.
Ok, Mauricio, don't worry, no te preocupes. Thank you for your participation, ok? Thank you so much, everybody. Yeah? Thank you so much. Now, guys, listen, to finish that class. Come on, guys, on the chat, On the chat, you have your assistant, copy the assistant, please, and you are free to go out. Son libres de salir, chicos. En el chat tienen su asistencia.